Brianna has a difficult decision to make in Outlander Season 4, Episode 10. The images tease the next stage of her journey in the new world. Now that Brianna is with her parents, things have slowed down a little. That isn't going to last long considering she's pregnant and alone in the 18th century. The images for Outlander Season 4, Episode 10 tease the next stage of her journey. For those who haven't read the books, I'll avoid actual spoilers. All I'm going to share is what's in the images and the thoughts why a certain kinswoman would show up again. Let me start with the images that are still clearly on Fraser's Ridge. Brianna, young Ian, and Lizzie all continue to bond. How long will that last? Well, Brianna will eventually find out that Lizzie made an incorrect assumption that led to Roger becoming a captive of the natives. Will the image below be when she gets some sort of inclination that something's happened? She also has a difficult decision to make. According to the trailer for the episode, Claire will give Brianna the option of aborting the baby. Will Brianna choose to go through with it? Well, she'll certainly at least think about it. After all, she wants to know what her mom would do. It also looks like she's getting closer to Jamie. During the previous episode, she felt like she was betraying Frank, but with Jamie's grace and thanks, it's clear that she's finding a place in her heart for both her fathers. Of course, the biggest reveal from the Outlander Season 4, Episode 10 is that Jocasta is returning. This teases that something is coming for Brianna, as it hints that the Frasers are heading back to River Run. We knew this was happening as some of the filming teases on social media were about River Run or of actresses who play characters at River Run. Considering Brianna is a single woman in the 18th century and pregnant, it's understandable that she'd be heading off to see Jocasta. With Jamie not realizing that Roger isn't Brianna's rapist and actually her hand-fasted husband, he'll think that Brianna needs to be married off to someone to protect her, especially if she's going to stay in this time period. There's plenty of excitement to come, along with drama and intensity. We'll get to see it all play out soon. What I am interested in is why a Cherokee warrior has a red coat jacket. This will likely mean that he's killed a redcoat and taken his clothing, but that has to be a bigger story around this. Could this actually be connected to the other prisoner with Roger?